fucking lights. Turn out the lights. All the lights, turn them on. Yeah, let's do this one together. Now, play the song.
Hey, man. It's a rainy afternoon in Buenos Aires. It's been 20 years. song's called I'm Sick of You. Muchas gracias.
First time I came was I think 4 years ago. I liked the crowd very much when I came. It was a very quick trip, in and out. I didn't know what to expect, and it was very, very good feeling. And I had done Brazil at the same time, and Brazil was nice as well, but it wasn't as good as this. And then this time I got to know some more people. I spent the morning this morning in the park with, you know, just some people that came to the shows. And I've been really well treated here. That feeling's really good, you know.
Somebody! Somebody! No! Hey! Fucking mucho gusto, let me see it!
Culture has subverted politics to the point where basically the rock performers are the new political leaders. Because when I was a child in America, before the rock culture had really risen, it was still kind of when Elvis was big. People took their styles, their cue for style of dress and behavior from the political leaders of the time. And now that's no longer so. Nobody really wants to be like the president, you know. And people, the place people are taking their cue are from people in the arts more. I wouldn't know if it's just the rock culture. I think the visual arts are very important. I thought it was a better show than I was able to do in '88. I think that it was the first time I'd ever come in '88, and I understand that a lot of people liked it, so it's hard to, with some sort of competition saying it was the best show or something. Yeah, I heard about this. Yeah. That's hard to, how do you beat that? Right? You know, I don't know. But I had a really good time. I had a really good time all four nights. I thought it got better each night. And it was really helpful for us because the guys I'm playing with, we're working toward making a record right now, and it was really, really good to go out and play some live shows. Right now is that guitar I was playing all week here. That's a beautiful guitar. That's made by a fellow in Geneva, Switzerland, made that for me, and it's got a little pearl inlay skull and crossbones on it. It's a gorgeous guitar. I like that guitar right now. I'll stick with Keith Richards. I still go old.
that what they're saying? Or did you ever?
What a swell party this is. And have you heard the story of a boy, a girl, unrequited love?
Sounds like pure soap opera. I may cry.
What a swell party this is. What thrills.
What cocks.
What broads.
What jocks.
What furs. They're beautiful.
Why, I've never seen such.
Yuppity.
Neither did I.
It's all just too
swell again.
This French champagne.
Domestic.
So good for the brain.
That's what I was going to say.
Well, you know, you're a brilliant fellow.
Thank you, I am.
Drink up, Jim.
So, have you ever been out to L.A. lately?
No, not recently.
I went there. I had to rent a car and all.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and I got invited to Pia's house, Pia's and Dora's house.
Really?
Yeah. Oh,
was it nice?
Well, I didn't go.
Oh.
It would have been swell, though.
Shoot a guy.
It would have been elegant.
Elegant. Oh, wait. Look who's coming in now.
I hear they just mammoed Pink Bear.
It
wasn't
did.
Elegant enough.
Yeah.
No.
Probably full of termites. It's Grant.
It's Grant.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Wonderland.
La, 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 la. We sing so well. Like old Camembert.
The dying star, she got bit in the Astor bar.
Sauced again. Well, did you ever?
What a swell party this is.
Have you heard?
It's in the stars. Next July we collide with Mars.
Well,
did you ever? What a swell party. What a swell party. What a swell party. Elegant.
Smarty.
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 Smarty. Yeah,
smarty. You are a smarty.
That's
smarty. Smarty.
That's right.
Now, piss off. That's good.